All right, let's say you're in the middle of a painting project and you need to take a break. Maybe you ran out of paint, or you've got to run one of the kids to a baseball or soccer game, and you don't want to go through all the hassle of cleaning all the rollers and brushes out. Well, I've got a trick of the trade that's going to help you take that break and not create more work for yourself. First thing you want to do if you're rolling is fill that roller full of paint and stick it in the pan. The same goes for the brushes. Kind of cover it in the paint and let it sit right inside the pan. Then take a little plastic wrap over the top and pull it tightly around to seal it up. You see, you don't want the air to touch that paint, which will allow it to dry. Then when you come back with your paint or you pick up the kids, you peel it off and you start painting again. Now, if you're not rolling and it's just a brush, you can do the same thing. Fill it full of paint, take some plastic wrap, wrap it up, and you can even throw it in the refrigerator for up to 2 days. And then when you pull it apart, it's ready to go. Now, the best way to put a lid back on a can comes from the late, great Gil Porche. What you do is clean the rim off with a little paper towel and use your foot to press it on. You don't have to hammer it with a hammer and splatter paint all over the place, but remember to wipe the bottom of your shoe.